Hello friends, I am Gopal Desai. This is pure sugarcane juice machine. Machine is beautifully designed and very compact. It's 18 inch long, 8 inch width and 15 inch height. As you can see, complete machine is made of stainless steel, and today we are going to see performance of the machine by crushing 2 kilogram of sugarcane. Here you can see 2 kilogram, near about 2 kilogram sugarcane is there. Now we will see this sugarcane to be crushed and how much time it takes to crush 2 kilogram sugarcane and how much juice we extract. We start the machine. Machine started. Beauty of this machine is we have to crush sugarcane only once. Second crushing is absolutely not required. 0.5 HP electric motor is fitted inside, so machine is very power saver and power consumption is almost negligible. One jug is full. Now let us change the jug. Hot stick. You have a little push if the end of the sugarcane is not slant. But once it takes, there is no problem. So, okay, all the 3 sticks are crushed. Now let us see how much juice is extracted and how much time it has taken. So it has taken 1 minute. Okay, exactly 1 minute. And this is the juice. It means that 1324 ml juice has been extracted from 2 kg of sugarcane. It means that we have obtained almost 66% juice from 2 kg of sugarcane. So naturally, by crushing for 1 hour, this machine can crush 120 kg sugarcane. So I think that such machine can make entire India happy and healthy. Even other countries of the world can become healthy and happy by using such machine. We can see that bagasse is completely dry. There is no juice left. Completely dry.